Dearly beloved, Calvary greetings. This is Pastor Segun Banwo. Today, I pray that you will look away and run away from people, places, and things that can tempt you into sin. It is written in Romans chapter 8, verse 22 to 24. I delight in the law of God after the inward man, but I see another law in my members, warring against the law of my mind and bringing me into captivity to the law of sin, which is in my members. O wretched man that I am, who shall deliver me from the body of this death? No matter how much you claim to love God or how anointed you think you are simply not strong enough to overcome the power of sin. Unless you follow the simple advice of God that you flee from anyone and anything that can tempt you into sin. 1 Thessalonians chapter 5. Verse 22. My brother, my sister, look away. Run away. Don't allow the enemy to use your eyes or your hands or your heart to ruin your destiny. It is well with you. In Jesus' name. Amen.